Hey Mike, how's it going?
Tim! Why? Are you just now getting here? We were here at 8 o'clock yesterday.
Yeah, I know, right?
Look what this is it. Okay, this is all I've had. Look. Tim! We were here at 8 o'clock yesterday.
Tim, are you gonna
That's pretty good. Oh hell yeah, he's gonna get it today.
What are you talking about?
Did you throw up?
What are y'all talking about?
I'm sorry. Alright.
Yeah, I'm about on to the get record it. In saying that Tim Pugh in the Imperial Guest Suite.
Tim Pugh in the Guest Suite.
Of the
Tim Pugh in the Guest Suite. Tim, that is not
sorry.
Allowed.
I'm sorry.
That is allowed. At least it wasn't the main suite.
Yeah.
That is true.
It could have been worse. It could have been worse.
Alright, so.
As long as you don't pee on the green.
Tim! Who's gonna win today?
Well, we're gonna fucking win.
We're
gonna fucking win.
What's gonna happen when we win?
We're gonna drink?
Wait a second.
Party?
You goddamn
We're gonna
dumbass.
Puke in the guest suite.
No! Wait. We're gonna storm the field and we're gonna take
yes!
down the goalpost.
That's what we're gonna do.
Hold on.
We need to stop for a second and introduce Mike Newport to the world.
What are we talking about?
You realize all of this is
everything's
be on
going on YouTube.
This is gonna be like the whole world's gonna see this. Yeah, this is Mike Newport. He's probably the countryest person you'll ever meet.
And right about now, cue the NFL music.
Is life after college.
Kind of looks like college. Here over the last 24 hours.
Okay. We drank beer. We drank whiskey. And we cooked pig.
Look at this smoke. Look at this smoke. Chris is sober. This is probably the first time he's ever seen Virginia Tech. Like, Virginia Tech? Who are they? What?
Okay,
Chris, football game? What? What happens now?
When we played Virginia Tech Thursday night, didn't you not make it to the game?
Maybe.
You were called the radio station?
For the camera.
Maybe.
He's done. He's already.
Dunzo.
Already.
Yeah, pack it.
Goddamn Higginsworth. Hey, let me tell you about this goddamn camera.
You don't need to be that close to it, actually.
No, it's just fucking.
Wow, that's not awesome.
Good point.
Which
this guy is fucking drunk.
I got somebody's
dick. Oh, Mike. You're taking that with you?
Yeah.
I don't think they're going to let you take that in.
They will. There's NASCAR race. You're allowed to bring your own beer and liquor in a NASCAR race.
Okay. What? Tell them that at the gate, though. Make sure. You know this is a football game, right? In
no, it's just a NASCAR race.
Oh.
Dale Jr. is going to take the lead. Fucking the beast.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Saturday,
we don't know what the fuck you're
Saturday
talking about.
Saturday night race.
At least you got the day of the week right.
Saturday night.
Okay. Here it is. It's Georgia Tech, Virginia Tech. This is the most important game
it's
in like
actually
10
my first,
years.
It's actually my first Virginia Tech game in 4 years.
Maybe ever.
Ever.
Ever. What's up?
This might be the first time in a long ass time we've actually made kickoff.
Yeah, we're like early.
You're in Georgia.
You tell him.
You're in Georgia Tech Student Center. You can't wear Georgia Tech.
Let him.
Good word!
To hell in Georgia!
What's the good word?
If that doesn't get you fired up, I don't know what does.
Oh, yeah.
I need comfort.
Oh, that entrance is that we're coming up with new ways to get alcohol in. So that shit just was seamless. I mean, they don't even care.
Chris is still looking for a ticket. I don't know.
What's a hokey?
What's a hokey?
Turkey!
I know it's a cock,
it's nothing. It's nothing. Just like Bob Jack and Day. This is how bad we've gotten. We're talking shit to the cheerleaders. Needless to say, this one is a little bit more important. This is one we gotta have. Where you're from?
Virginia Tech.
Oh, nice.
And I hate everyone from
Georgia.
Georgia.
She hates everyone from Georgia. Oh man.
That's a lot of people.
No, I'm not gonna do that today.
Shut your face.
That's a good point. You know we're not allowed to yell over the edge anymore.
Says who?
I don't know. The cops told us not to.
That's a what?
I guess because we were pretty obnoxious.